Okay, so everybody knows who Diplo is. He's one of the biggest EDM producers out here, and he produces some rap stuff, okay? So Diplo cut, I guess he cut Damon Dash, and I don't think this is Damon Dash's fault. I think somebody made a beat at Dame Dash's studio. Well, they claim they made a beat. Now, it has the same sample, okay? Diplo used a sample on this song called Sarah. So somebody called that out and said, hey, wait a minute, maybe he just, you know, use the same sample. Of course, right? No. Diplo said, but he made the same drums too? And when you play both of them, it pretty much sounds like Diplo's song, okay? But I don't know. Damon Dash said, hey, Kanye, you gotta hop on this. Then Kanye retweeted it, because Kanye retweets anything positive. So did Dame Dash get caught out here? I don't know, man. It's weird. I'm sure, you know, Diplo was just like, yo, man, come on, man. Like, that's my song, you know? I mean, pick a SoundCloud beat or something. But anyways, this is Jordan Tao with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. Because when the news breaks, we fix it here at JT News. Okay, so, you know, I don't think this is Dame Dash. Dame Dash doesn't do stuff like this. He doesn't, like, take other people's product and say it's his own. I think that somebody fucked up in the studio and played the beat. And then Dame Dash was like, oh, that's fire. I'm going to tweet to Kanye. You know, being impulsive. And, you know, yeah, you're not going to back check everything. So in no way am I saying this is Dame Dash's fault. He never struck me as somebody who takes credit for other people's work. So whoever made the beat with Dame, you know, like under Dame Dash's camp should have been honest. Hey, this is a Diplo song. Because, like, the drums are exactly the same as well for that Diplo Sarah song. It's very weird. I'll try to link them both below. I can't find the one from Dame Dash now because Kanye disappeared from the internet. He canceled all of his social media. Also, The Game was supposed to be arrested for that whole situation where a girl suing him for something that happened on VH1. She won $7 million. He's not cooperating with the court with his finances. And she got the judge to, like, arrest a federal judge. So he's going to be arrested any day now. So someone said, oh, Game's probably going to be in the comments soon. And Game said, yes, I am. Game's trolling the whole situation. You're smart. DJ Khaled voice, I am going to be in the comments soon. So he's like, and then he said, I'm driving past the jail. Anybody need anything? Yo, that is funny, man. Well, anyways, what do you guys think about all this? This is Jordan Tao with JT News. Hit that bell, hit the subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button. And if you want to stay up to date and everything, hit that notification bell, because when the news breaks, we fix it here at JT News.